The done for the day button can be used to make sure that all your technicians are clocked out at the end of the day. Sometimes they'll miss, and we don't want to make sure that they get clocked out at midnight. So you press the done for the day button. It's going to open up a box. It's going to show you any technician that hasn't punched out for the day already. And it's going to give you the ability to go ahead and clock them out. When I clock them out, I can go ahead and clock them out all at once. Or if I got one guy still working, I can come in here and remove the check marks. In this case, I'm going to clock them all out. And it's going to ask me, do you are sure you really want to clock all these guys out? And yes, I do. And then I'm going to set the alarm and walk out and turn the lock and the key in the door. I'm also going to go and look over in the case of Protractor, and I'm going to make sure that the clock out event got brought over into Protractor. So I'm going to press the search button, and I'm going to come in here and look for a clock out event.